Yes, Kishan.
Yes, sir. I am
yeah,
audible,
okay.
sir.
Yes, you are audible. Yeah.
Hello, everyone. Today
yeah,
I present.
Hide that sticker. Yeah. Click on
Bhavyang.
The hide button to hide the sticker. Yeah. Okay. Now you can start.
Okay. Hello, everyone. Today I present a comparison between Mr. Gradgrind and Nanabhai Bhat as a teacher. So let's start. Next, please. विद्या च अविद्याम अस्तु वेदोभ्यम सह अविद्याम मृत्युम त्रित्वा विद्यामृतम सुन्नते दिस श्लोक रिप्रेजेंट टू टाइप्स ऑफ विद्या फर्स्ट इज विद्या एंड सेकंड वन इज अविद्या व्हाट इज मीनिंग ऑफ अविद्या यू नो सो मेनी पीपल इन अवर लाइफ एंड अवर सोसाइटी और ऑल पीपल आर नॉट sit down in any one place but all people do something work some is a physical work some is a mentally work teacher also do mentally work and farmer is also do physical works this is a one type of skill farmer also not teach to a student one student sometimes not do farmer work so one type of skill and you know some student best prepare presentation some student not best your presentation so this is a one type of skill this is a knowledge and carrying in responsibilities so this quotation of avidya And second one is a vidya. Vidya, you know, that time you go to study in first standard. At time you write down, you not write down your any words. You not speak any any things. And now present time you so many lots of in English and your thought represent in put in a slide. So this is your spiritual knowledge and. Satisfaction of equal to immorality. So this is a one type of vidya definition. Lok Bharati also put and do vidya and avidya works and also prepare the man of and give to society in present time. Next. So my point of view, all student teach to teacher. So Charles Dickens represent her novels, his novels teachers, and Nanabhai Bhat also as a teacher. So who is Charles Dickens? So Charles Dickens is a writer of Victorian era. He was write down in so many social critic. Because Victorian time, so many is a revolution of industrial revolution, and so many put down in factories, and so many people's poor men and rich men. So two types of different world. At that time, Charles Dickens represent how to people face to difficulties. So this novel also Charles Dickens represent to industrial man how to education that times and all peoples do something new type of problems and Charles Dickens also his own created world fictional world that time this novel also create a fictional character so many character and for Charles Dickens so many write down work you see this slide next hello I am audible next so Nanabhai Bhat was a greatest philosopher and he was a best educator Nanabhai Bhat also belong to Bhavnagar So I am very happy because one Gujarati is a very most famous writer and give to a Padma Shri award in 1960 for social work. Nanabhai, but also student of Shyamaladas Arts College, and he was the first school teacher of Mahua in Bhavnagar, high school teacher. And after Nanabhai Bhatt also become a professor of Shyamaladas Arts College. And Nanabhai Bhatt become a vice chancellor of Gujarat Vidyapeeth. At that time, he founder of Dakshina Vinay Mandir in Bhavnagar. And after Nanabhai Bhatt become a education minister, that time he was a founder Lok Bharti Institute and Dakshina Murti Ambla. So Nanabhai Bhatt is a very greatest person, and he was a very thinker man. Next. So Charles Dickens' work of Hard Times, you know, read this novel title Hard Times. Hard means very difficult times and situation. So that times revolution and industrialism lots of become and so that time also social and economic problems. So many character in this novel and two teacher in this novel. First one is a Mr. Gradgrind. So Gradgrind is the most important character of this novel, because he was a one thought also represent in this novel. He was only for one belief, one thought, in only for fact, not important of imagination, not important of your feelings, but you teach that time you are he was a teacher student. He was a say about a student, your thought or imagination not important, only for fact is important. So one quotation you read that time, you know, okay, Mr. Brandbrand, believe if only for facts, not important of imagination and your feelings. Please, next. Yuma Shankar Joshi is one muktak very famous. Tranavana mujne malya hiyu mastak ane hath bau thai gyu bau dai didu dina nath cha sothu nahi magu. So this is a one best quotation, because heart head and hand is so many represent of think, because our heart is emotional and feelings, our hand is do something, do work, all give chance, and our mind is very knowledge and powerful. And also Bhadrayu Vachrajani create one work, Hayu Mastak and Hand. And also Gandhiji represent this thought, and he was a Gram Jeevan start in this quotation. So Nanabhai also follow this quotation. Next. Nanabhai greatest work of Ghadtar and Chantar is a best famous book, because Nanabhai also own thought and our experience put down in this book. And he was a teacher in Ambla's Institute and Lok Bharti, and that time he was a discussion and communication of student at he was a Anubhav, he was a experience in write down in this book. He says always, I am teach you student and learn a student, and teach you student and learn me. So Nanabhai's education, so many different things of Charles Dickens' character of Mr. Brandbrand's stress-free education, industrial education, art of education, student-created education, set, student centered education, emotional education in relationship. So let's show some picture next. Stress free education, you know, only for walls and sit down you teach, but no, because education is very large, largely some girls you know treats one plant to another plant is given to column and column, so this is a one type of education, and is a facing is very happy, not any threats, any કહેવાય ને કે પરાણે કરવું પડે તે રીતના નહીં, પણ બીકોઝ હી ઇઝ ઓન ઇનર ફિલિંગ્સ વેરી હેપી આઈ એમ ડુ ધીસ વર્ક. એન્ડ અનધર પિક્ચર યુ લુક બોયઝ ઇઝ વેરી હેપી બોયઝ, ધીસ પિક્ચર ઓફ ખજાનાની શોધ, એન્ડ ધેટ ટાઈમ ઓલ ગો ટુ નેચર એન્ડ માઉન્ટેન એવરેસ્ટ, ગો ટુ નેચર એન્ડ માઉન્ટ એન્ડ હિલ્સ એન્ડ so many look like trees, and that time also feel can I love nature, and so many nature's poet represent this is this nature. Next, art to education, only for not girls cooking foods, but also Nanabai says boys and all men cook the foods, so boys are also become a rotli and bhakri, first time also become any country's country's naksha, and but after practice that time is also create a very good rotli and bhakri. And other picture is also our life importance is yoga, because our health is good, so this is a emotional and this is a imagination, our picture and our thoughts regret. Next, industrial education, only for not boys do work in farm, but also girls is do work of farm, because sometime people thought girls are weak but boys are stronger, not also do this work of girls and boys. So Mr. Gradgrind and this fact is not use of this education. And second picture is also garbas in one program in go to stage, so that time fulfill your test fear and you imagination in your style and your in your personality, that time you present this stage, so you are freedom free now, you can go for you are free to your present. Next, so one article, Hard Times in Experience in Teaching, author of Helmut Zierber, the third period of hard times may then be spent in analyzing the theme of the novel. Two basic questions should be considered. First one is how is the grade grind system illustrated, and second one is how is the it is a failure dramatize. Yes, so illustrated also represent in her daughter Loresa, because Loresa is her life is a very struggleful and her life is very bad because her father's thoughts follow her, and her father's fact are not use of and in her life, so that time he is hurt and he is a very difficulties in society and her life. Next, so what, so not only for fact is important education, but also student imagination and student feelings, you know, you know that time your student feelings. So better education give you your student and give your any person, because only for facts and only for imagination and only for feelings, not importance. Both of you importance in people lives and student life. Next. This is my references. Next. Thank you. And I watch you one video. Please, Bhavyang, play my video.
It is too much time. Huh? You have already occupied lot many more time than necessary. Yeah?
But a video is a few minutes.
You have to manage your time accordingly.
Okay, sir.
Because at 3:30 I have another class to take then. At 3 I have a meeting also. Huh? So that's all will be distorted in this. Yeah.
Okay, sir.
Okay, so the questions can be asked in the chat. Eh? The other questions you can ask in the chat. Yes, now Nandita.